Tejgov if you want, and back your corner.
Final instructions from Olivier Coast. Sile Hurtati Lumbango with the crowd behind her. Don't forget, right, she's the lady
who took
Tiffany Teo three rounds. Teo beat her by decision two matches ago. And already they are making noise for Hurtati Lumbango.
You see that push kick immediately. That was the weapon she chose to open the match with.
Trying to throw the right hands over the top is Audrey Laura Boniface. Backs up to center, Kames does Boniface.
Michael Boniface is trying to close that distance. She's trying to cut off that kicking range, get nice and tight with the punches.
And Tati looks like she's got her legs ready to roll tonight. Boniface using plenty of the cage, trying to work different angles, catches the kicking leg. Can she get a takedown? Looks for a trip takedown, can't execute it. Good gut munching knee there from Hurtati. Boniface tried to press her back against the cage, but it was Hurtati who got there. Can she thread the knees from here?
Tati's got a very strong base. You can see that Boniface is trying to take that outside trip to get her down, but the base of Hurtati is just so wide and strong that she's able to control with this
fence.
Strong Wushu background, and she's very comfortable on her feet, Hurtati. Boniface crossing elbow and breaks off. Solid start from both these women. The glow sticks are waving inside the Jakarta Convention Center. Almost a full house already, and we're only in our prelims. Tries to thread the right hand as Boniface. Hurtati controlling center cage, fires out that side kick off the lead leg, out of southpaw stance.
She throws it very fast, so Boniface has got a sweeper, she's got to create different angles, she's running right into that push kick.
Switching stance between orthodox and southpaw is Hurtati. Boniface still attempting a takedown, wants Hurtati on her back. Olivia Costa saying don't hold the cage. Nice threaded knee to the waist there and turns Boniface against the cage. She's so strong, Mitch, as Priscilla Hurtati Lumbango.
You can see that Boniface actually has a more dominant clinch position. She's got her hands locked, but she just can't take Hurtati anywhere.
Both women trading knees against the cage. It's Boniface who draws the short straw. Hurtati breaks off, resets herself. Look at that lead leg, the right leg of the southpaw, fighting left-handed here.
Tati looks very relaxed and confident. You start to see the frustration building in Boniface. I don't think she has an answer for the striking or even up against the cage in the clinch.
Boniface has to be careful not to let the technique get sloppy here. Her hands are low, her head is low, and that could spell danger against someone with a kicking arsenal of Hurtati.
Hurtati caught her with that right hook as Boniface was coming in. So you can see, like you said, those hands are starting to drop a little bit.
5 week training camp for Boniface, 4 week training camp for Hurtati. Boniface pretty good first round TKO by a ground and pound. Hurtati said she knocked her out and she does just that. Listen to the ovation!
That was beautiful, Michael. That combination to go to the body and then upstairs. She was slowly starting to attack the body. Catches her with that right hand. Boom, catches her with the left kick. And then right there goes back to the other side. And you just watch Boniface crumble to the mat as Olivier Kosh jumps in.
Priscilla Hurtati Lumbango gets her first ever win inside the ONE Championship cage. And it was an absolute cracker. Boom with the high kick. The beginning of the end for Boniface. Bang with the high kick again. And Priscilla Hurtati Lumbango could be in the running for the GoDaddy knockout of the night. That was a ripper. She is in ecstasy. And so too is this massive crowd inside the Jakarta Convention Center. What a way to kick off 2018 for Priscilla Hurtati Lumbango. Let's go to Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has put a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 23 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Bruce